60 decades, a strong, vibrant parliamentary democracy. And Sirisena, you destroyed that in one act in October. And we have seen the chaos that you have created. And I want to appeal to all party leaders that hereafter, when you choose leaders and when you choose members of parliament, ensure that they are not the ruffians, the thugs, and the kasipu dealers, heroin dealers that we have seen today in parliament. Please, in future, we will not vote for you as a party if you do not present people who are educated and who can conduct themselves responsibly and with some decorum in the well of the house. Sirisena, take note that if you go on like this, we as taxpayers, we will not pay our tax. Yeah.